Hi, today I'm going to be showing you how to root your LG G-Pad. So to get started, we're first going to open up our Chrome browser and search towel root. And we're going to be opening the first one, Towel Root by GeoHot. And we're going to be introduced to this page. Once this opens, you're going to hold down on this icon and click Save Link. And then click OK, that's saved to download. To our apps. Once File Manager opens, we're going to click All Files. Internal storage, wherever you've downloaded the towel root. So in mine, it's in download. Here's the APK. We're going to click it. And our package installer is open. We're going to click install and click accept. And again, understand and install. And once it's done, we're going to click open. And we're going to be greeted to this app. All we're going to have to do is click Make It Rain. Your LG G-Pad is successfully rooted. Thank you for using Towel Root. And now all we have to do is go to Google. And we're going to search Super SU APK. We're going to open the first one. SuperSU.apk. Download. Okay. After the file has been downloaded, we're going to go back to our file manager. And here it is, SuperSU.apk. We're going to open this, install. And once it's installed, we're going to open it. And we're going to allow it to update. So click continue. And right now I don't have any recovery, it's all normal, so I'm just going to click normal. And installation success. I'm going to click OK, no thanks. And that's how easy it is to root your LG G-Pad. Thank you for watching, stay tuned, and don't forget to hit the like button, share, and subscribe this video. Thank you.